The other thing that we've done is we have temporarily closed Eads Bridge. City owns Eads Bridge. This week, really coincidentally, the ML King Bridge reopened after, I think, 2 years of being closed. And so just as a way of trying to control traffic more and not have folks racing to Illinois or from Illinois to Missouri, we have temporarily closed the Eads Bridge. We'll see how that goes. We just closed it this morning. And we've already had a few calls from people concerned that we closed it. This, all of this is sort of emergency procedures here to try to get a handle on this raucous behavior. So that's downtown. I read social media too. I know some of you are unhappy because it's ugly. If we're going to leave it like this for any length of time, we need to figure out something that's not as ugly. But right now, this is an emergency situation. We're going to leave it like this. So it'll get better.